happened.
Why is that, sir?
Because, you know, I can't believe how focused you are. It's unbelievable. I can hardly stay focused on this end of the conversation.
It's also great for emergency lighting and camping outdoors. Do you camp, sir?
No, but I get a big refrigerator box or something, and me and my kids go camping. We hang out in it.
Well,
it kind of causes a problem when we actually make a campfire inside. My wife gets pretty upset. And that's the reason why I want to trade her for 3,600 of your flashlights, so I can get them out to everyone in my neighborhood and play with their wives. See, like, as focused as you are on the Mr. Flex flexible flashlight, that's how focused I am on some of the hot moms in town. You need to come to my town and take a look at some of the moms around there. You ever hear the phrase MILF?
Okay, but I'm here to sell you the Mr. Flex Flexible Flashlight.
I don't want to buy the Mr. Flex Flexible Flashlight. Yo, can you do me a favor?
What's that?
Can you send me your resume?
Why is that?
Because, to be honest with you, you have been the most focused telemarketing guy I've ever heard in my life. I can't believe how you haven't hung up on me yet. You're still sticking with it. Every time you say something, you lead back to the Mr. Flex Flexible Flashlight. You said it so many times, even I know what it's called at this point. And I'm telling you, I will give you a job. You'll make $100,000 a year.
$100,000 a year?
Think about how many Mr. Flex Flexible Flashlights you can buy with that, bro.
Sir, I get commissioned on the sale of each one. If you buy 3,600, maybe I should stay at this job.
I'm not going to buy 3,600. How's that? I'm not going to buy any. But if you send me your resume, I will give you a job. And you will make $100,000 a year.
Really?
Some of the salespeople I've had to work for me are humongous idiots, and they make $80,000 a year.
Well, I must say, you've been quite the customer here. You're offering...
I gotta tell you something. I really enjoyed chatting with you, Tim, if you really want to know the truth.
And we've enjoyed phone tapping you.
Oh, awesome!
This is Scary Jones from Elvis Duran in the Morning Show. You got phone tapped!
Nice!
By your 13-year-old son, Alex!
Yo, that was great. I can't believe that. That's too funny.